some examples for you guys.
I have two Chinese cousins.
Okay.
My ex-girlfriend's little brothers.
Okay, so I'm adopted, and I was adopted from Guatemala. My parents couldn't have children because of certain circumstances, and after going through long processes of in vitro fertilization, they decided to adopt. Adoption is when a couple or a person takes the parental rights from the biological parents by law, legally, and they take the child into their care, and they have the responsibility of the child. At first, they adopted my brother. This is my brother at 1 year old. He was adopted from Guatemala. He had 7 older siblings that were all adopted as well. And he was the last, and he was the baby of the family. This is where Guatemala is. It is in Central America. This is a quote my brother said to my mother when he was 3 years old, and I'm sure all of you have seen this picture. He asked my mom why my mom looked different from him, and that he was 3 and he could recognize that. My parents decided to explain to him that they weren't actually his parents. Heavy for a 3-year-old, but he was Minnesota. In 1996, they adopted me, and that is me when I was 2. My process took a little bit longer because I was an infant. I was born in 1996, but I actually didn't come until 1997. I have 1 older sister. She stays with my birth mother. I have not met her, and I haven't met my birth mother either. There are 2 kinds of adoptions, open adoption and closed adoption. My adoption happens to be closed, so I do not have contact with my birth mother. However, I do know her name, and I know my sibling's name as well. My brother also has a closed adoption. Many adoptions that are international are closed for certain reasons. In the U.S., about 95% of them are open, which is a luxury that I wish I could have. However, with the closed adoption, as you reach the age of maturity, you are able to go out and possibly try to locate your birth family and see if they would like to contact you. That is something I'm not interested in, but it's a choice that some choose to have. Now, the symbol at the bottom of the screen symbolizes adoption. It's kind of like, I guess you could say, the symbol, the international symbol. The 3 sides of the triangle represent the adoptee, the birth family, and the adoptive family, and the heart represents the love that is shared throughout the experience. For my situation, my mother couldn't take care of me because she lived in a very poor area, and she was a writer. They didn't make a lot of money, and she already had my sister to take care of, so she put me up for adoption. My parents decided to adopt again, and it's kind of funny because there was a couple before them who said, "You can go ahead of us," and that's how my parents finally got to adopt me. But adoption really helps because here I have all the luxuries that I wouldn't have if I was back in Guatemala. I wouldn't have education. I wouldn't have been able to get a lot of life experience here or there. And adoption helps many families who cannot have their own children, and a lot of people don't consider adoption. But so far, Guatemala has closed their adoptions now, and they are no longer adopting out, and hopefully that they open that back up because there are a lot of children who need homes, and as well as here, but adoption helps a lot of people, and it took a long time for my parents to get me, but they love me instantly. And that is my own.